5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, so Nina has gone away to college. She is the apple of the eye in the neighborhood, and everyone is just so gung-ho about her going away and becoming an educated woman, coming back and being a part of the community. But she finds herself in a bind. She has not been able to live up to her expectations, and she's now returning back to the neighborhood, and this is a moment right before she goes and tries to talk to her parents about letting them know where she is in her life. And she's very afraid because they've sacrificed everything they've had to put her through school, and she just feels like she's not making the grade.
Just breathe.